Nicole with Hazleton & Associates, and I'm here today with Rebecca Roman. We're at Snooze in Hillcrest having some breakfast and talking about our downtown statistics for the month of March. She's going to give you a little overview today, and I'll introduce you.
All right, everybody, you ready for some cool downtown stats for the month of March? I get these questions every day, so I figured why not tell everybody at once. Our average sales price for the month of March was $547,000. Our average price per square foot was $446,000. Now, our condos and townhomes are selling on average at 99% of the list price. So this market... All right, so a little bit about our downtown absorption rate. On average, we have about 150 properties listed for sale. We sold 95 in the month of March, so we've got 150 for sale. We're selling 100 a month. That is a month and a half of supply of inventory right there. For a balanced market, we like to see about 6 to 8 months of inventory. As you can see, it is a seller's market here. If you want to sell and you list your property at a decent price, it is going to go. So if you...
Food's here!
This is actually a donut cake, guys. You have service.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah,
I give one to you.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right, so if you're looking to price out the downtown market, make sure you talk to a realtor. So if you're a buyer, you've got a good person on your side getting your offers accepted. If you're a seller, talk to us. We will get you sold.